officials are set. Third period action is coming up. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things? Buffalo frustration's pretty evident. They've had all kinds of chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing. Quick feed to Hinostroza. LA has got a hold of the puck. Into the offensive zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. The Sabres have it now. Through center along the wing. Puts it up front. Lets the wrister fly. He was locked in there. Peterson's made some unbelievable saves over his career. That's one of them. I mean, just throw it in the bin with the others. This is a great save of his quickness and positioning to keep the puck out. Moves it to Kopitar. How did he stop that one? Excellent chance. They worked the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Kings lead it 1-0. Puck scooped up by Butcher. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Funny, James, when you try something a little bit too much, you know halfway through it's not working anyway. I'm pretty sure that was the thought there.
Picked up along the boards by Kopitar. Couldn't complete the pass. Cuts to the paint. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Well past the midway mark of this period. The Kings have taken a 1-0 lead. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Kempe. And that's turned aside.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Butcher's got the puck. Here's a chance. Just off target.
So much work goes into creating a scoring chance these days. It's so hard to get good ones, and then they miss the net. That's a frustrating scene of events for them.
Angles it over to Asplund, and he serves it across to Olsson. The Sabres played along the wing. Here he is with a backhander. Came up with the save on that play. Up along the wing. Here's a short pass to Iafallo. LA's got the puck in the corner. Quick pass to Kempe. Shuts him down.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Kupari's won the draw. Sails over the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Quick feed to Long. The Kings move it in. Goaltenders at the bench with a delayed penalty being called. They've got an extra attacker now on the ice. Who had the edge? Carlin Bates fine. She's standing by with the answer.
Olsson's worked hard, and even though he hasn't got on the scoreboard, I'd like to stand, guys. I'm giving him the edge here.
Puck picked up by Kaliev. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. Eakins ready for the draws. They will continue to try to kill off this penalty. LA's won the draw. Moves it to Brown. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Buffalo's got it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Handles the puck at the point. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. The Sabres have pulled the goaltender here. They've got the extra attacker out of
blocks an empty net goal, but inside they're like, yes, I scored. I'm thinking you probably parted for your two. All of them. LA's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say. Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they put it away. You're going to punish them. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net. Two teams are going to be once again somewhere down the road. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.